This is Lester Rosario and I'm Smriti Kamath. We set up our firm Kamath & Rosario Architecture about 11 years back. We do different kinds of projects. We do residential, we do homes, we do retail, we do commercial. We also like to design furniture and we like the fact that it's mixed because it just keeps it more interesting. Clients had a very clear brief. They are a Malayali family and they wanted a house that reminded them of Kerala architecture. Family of four, two kids, and also elderly parents living with them from time to time. That was also part of the brief.
So the site is actually a 40 by 65 site, which is in this plotted layout, which has a lot of open space around it. One interesting thing about the site was that there was a park at the back, which we tried to harness in the sense that the entire plan kind of looks towards the back of the house. And because there's so much of open space, the plan kind of is an outward looking plan rather than an inward looking plan. Now the site faces south and the sun's direction obviously is east to west, yeah. Okay, so the park is quite heavily, I mean there's quite a lot of trees at the back, and also what we've done is we've kind of put in this garden at the back of the house, which again is an extension. It kind of looks like an extension of the park into the plot. So we basically wrap the south and the north too with a veranda, and the two sides of the building, which is the east and the west, has a strong brick element, and you have these verandas on the, so this is the south elevation, and these are two brick facades on the side. Now the brick facade again is inspired by the huge use of terracotta in Kerala, but what we decided to do was, instead of having it as a roof form, it happens as the two sides of the building. It's a vertical form instead. And the undulations on the side of the building are kind of again inspired by the roof form of a typical sloping roof house. So one thing in the house is the very strong presence of the brick walls. So as you enter the house, the living, the dining and the kitchen are a kind of an open plan, and this opens up to the garden space at the back. So, as I said, you know, it's an open plan from front to back. We've tried to keep it open because the layout again has a number of kids, and you know, we wanted the house to kind of be an extension of their play space. So you enter the house from the front, you walk through, you go to the back. The other thing that we've done is between the living and the family space, we've kind of introduced like a cane screen, which again was, you know, something that we've taken from a Kerala home. A traditional Kerala home, but what that does is this cane screen is kind of a low element which kind of divides the space but doesn't like completely separate the two spaces. So you could probably be having the parents and the kids on the other side and probably having a formal get together on this side. The other thing is that this home also has they have two bedrooms on the lower floor, which is for the elder parents which come in and out, visit this family from time to time. And the other thing is, so the brick kind of cobbles out to acknowledge the windows in terms of planning. And what that does for the outside is, it gives it a very strong emphasis on the brick, and the windows are kind of muted that way. And on the inside, it creates a very interesting, pattern, which again is the mainstay of the design. And what you have is, so there's a central straight flight stair which takes you up to the first floor, which has a skylight over it. So as you come up on the first floor, again the two brick walls on the side of the house have a very strong presence. And the other element here is the two balconies on the front and the back. What we've done is there is another family space on the top and the master bedroom. Again, look at the garden at the back and the park beyond. So because of this open space, this kind of adds to it, because these two spaces are, you have open spaces at the back where you can sit and enjoy the park as well as the garden. The front of the house has the two kids' bedrooms. They have these two balconies which again look onto the street. Another thing that we've done here is we've taken inspiration from a Kerala column, and we've had a little fun with it. So what we did was, instead of taking a typical wooden column, what we did was we cut out the profile in metal, and we kind of placed it in a cross kind of pattern, which kind of offsets the heaviness of the brick wall on the side. So you have these two light balconies in the one side in the front, one side at the back, which is kind of adding lightness to the rather heavy structure which is on the side.